thank you to everybody that joined us on such an incredible, incredible, incredible evening. There's tons of energy in this room. There's great friends, family, clients from all over South Florida, America, and international that are with us tonight to be part of this incredible, incredible moment.
Well, next year, Lamborghini is turning 60, and this is quite an event for us. And Ferruccio Lamborghini, back in 63, he started the company out of a challenge, because he was not finding anything which was matching his idea of a super sports car at that time.